Uncle?
Yes, Uncle.
All the money I've been paying in your schooling, I came across this word, is, and I want you to tell me the opposite of
is. Opposite of is.
In fact, Uncle, I'm sure it's us. Uncle is us.
You see yourself? Opposite of is, us. Nebu? You're a pure goat. You're a goat. Come on, leave my presence. Hey, come back here. So you can't greet?
Sorry, Uncle, my mind was somewhere else.
You can't listen.
Yes, Uncle.
Lest I forget. You know that woman that stays at the junction?
Yes, I know her very well.
You know the daughter?
The daughter. Nkechi, yes, I know Nkechi.
You now know the friend to Nkechi?
Amarachi.
Oh, Amarachi?
Yes.
The younger sister to Amarachi. I am trying to...
Younger sister to Amarachi. That's Chioma.
Chioma?
Yes, Uncle.
Now, the classmate of Chioma, I saw her coming back from school the other day. She was looking very neat and kept.
The third classmate?
I don't know.
I know that one too.
Her name.
That's Favor.
Favor?
Favor. She stays across the street like this.
Do you know you're a dog? Cadmese, do you know you're a dog? In fact, Cadmese, you're a dog. Give my present. So you know all the guests in this street?
Quiet, I just answer your question now.
Leave my presence before I get mad at you. Hey! Why are you walking like that? Eh? In this house? Do you know you're an imbecile? You're an imbecile! Look at how you're walking. You imbecile! Do you understand you're an imbecile? Shh! Do you understand you're an imbecile? Come on, get out of here! Walk like a man. Hi! Yes, my good friend. Yep. I'll call you back. Cadnese.
Yes, Uncle.
Cadnese, why are you dressed like a madman? Eh? In fact, do you know you're a madman? So irresponsible. You are a madman. Hey! Come on, leave my presence. Madman. And dress well.
Sorry, Uncle. Uncle, cool down.
That lazy.
Uncle, cool down. Uncle, take Bible. Read Ephesians 4:29.
I should read Ephesians 4:29.
Go read Ephesians 4:29.
Hey! It's true! My viewers, good people, good parents, yes, we know your intentions are good for correction. But please, let no words that are not beneficial to your children proceed out of your mouth. because of their future. Bless them and correct them with love. Read Ephesians chapter 4, verse 29. The Lord bless you. And please don't forget, subscribe to this channel and click that red button and the bell to subscribe. See you on our next episode. God bless you.